Nobel Biocare, as a medical device manufacturer, needs to assure the safety and efficacy of its products and solutions. And this obviously involves verification, as we call it, or testing of a product's performance. Now, the biomechanics team at Nobel Biocare is responsible for these verification activities. So fatigue from a technical aspect can be regarded as the weakening of a material which is caused by repeatedly applied loads. Now, fatigue per se needs to be put into the clinical context or the indication-based loading that we expect. All of us can imagine that something which is to be put in the anterior region with very narrow spaces has different requirements than something which is to be put in the posterior region where we expect the high chewing loads. Now, this standard aims to simulate a clinical loading scenario onto a dental implant system, and it allows us to do relative comparisons in a standardized manner of different products.
For every tested sample, a breast cylinder is being prepared with the implant protruding 3 millimeters. The implant is embedded into the breast cylinder with embedding material. The samples are stored until the embedding material is fully cured. The parts are assembled and the screws are tightened according to the instruction for use. The screws are tightened with a digital torque sensor in order to assure accuracy and reproducibility. The specimens are placed in the holding device, representing the load situation according to ISO 14801 standard. The test is performed according to the test protocol. The specimens are tested on the worst case conditions in a water bath with circulating saline solution at 37 degrees Celsius. The test progress is continuously monitored. After the test, the specimen is carefully disassembled and release torques are documented.
So summarizing, any medical device which is developed by Nobel Biocare needs to be evaluated for safety and efficacy. And this includes verification activities of the performance, the strength, but also the functionality. And only once all the requirements are met, we can actually release the products onto the market.